Agree. I made some changes, some major changes. I went back to something I used to do at work when I worked for the railroad. We had to go in and shove and drag out hoppers. Well, that's what I've done here. It's going to be a shove and drag out. And as you can see, the line continues all the way around. I tied it into the first track of the yard, and it goes all the way around. So I have a third line that can come go completely around the track, around the layout. But this is for the hoppers. So what's going to happen is they'll set the hopper here. They'll drop the load. And then engine will be here, pick it up, take it to the yard. Or I'll have an engine over there, which will always stay over there on that line to shove the cars in, and then there will be an engine over here, pick up the cars, take them to the yard. Now this section here will probably more likely be the yard, a small 3 yard, that'll hold about 6 to 7 cars over here. Now the grain elevator and all that, probably go down there in that spot right next to the other refinery. So there will be 2 refineries. There will be a refinery down there for that hopper, which was, it was originally, and there will be a refinery down here. And then the hoppers will still be over there. So what will happen is these hoppers will go point to point. So hoppers will come from there and come over here. And then the entrance will be classified in the yard, situated, and be ready for the train to be shipped over there. So that's what I'm working on now. I got to get the yards in and get everything back situated. And then until then, hope you enjoy this. Bye.